Rita Ora and Rafferty Law have broken up after 3 months of romancing, according to reports. The couple first set eyes on each other while they were on the set of the latest Oliver Twist adaptation. It appeared it was all over before it could really get going as their relationship crumbled after 3 months. Their romance began when they grew incredibly close while they started shooting scenes for the modern adaptation of the classic. They met when the Masked Singer judge took on the role of the Artful Dodger and Jude's son landed the part of the main character. Their love came to light when they were pictured holding hands at the British Fashion Awards after party. It said everything fell apart while Rita was residing in Los Angeles as she laid low recovering from having her tonsils taken out. Meanwhile, Jude Law's son had been back in London. They missed spending quality time together on Valentine's Day, according to The Sun. The Mirror has approached Rita Ora's representatives for further comment. Neither Rita or Raf went Instagram official with their brief romance, although they had been photographed together looking cozy at an after-party. The pair starred in the adaptation with modern twist alongside Game of Thrones star Lena Headey, Franz Drammet and Sophie Simnett. Rita famously has colorful love life which has been turbulent over the years she has been in the limelight. From her first love and DJ Calvin Harris to dating the likes of actor Andrew Garfield and keeping up with the Kardashian star Rob Kardashian. The singer was even rumored to have had flirtation with Brooklyn Beckham.